Rocket League and stuff, but I wanted to try out a new game for a change, so it's just gonna be pretty chill. We're gonna do some building and stuff and just do what you normally do in Minecraft world. So we're using the Shielders or Shilbers shading pack, if you're wondering. I think that's the name of it. But yeah, so we spawned in. It's a pretty good area, and we're gonna be building here. Sounds a little raspy at times. It's because I'm sick, so I'm kind of like battling through this right now. I'm going to be mainly focusing on like the sounds of the game and my keyboard and mouse. Staying safe out there. This COVID, it's been crazy lately. It's getting worse, it seems like, for everyone. So I hope all of you guys are doing fine out there and are able to move through life normally. I could even have COVID right now. I don't know, but it's probably just a sinus infection. Also don't know how long this video is going to be, considering I don't really feel too well, so I probably have to I thought my recording just crashed because I looked on my OBS monitor and you actually cannot see anything. Oh my god, when you look in the darkness like that, you legit can't see anything. I'll just cut past the parts of me mining, because until I get torches, but that's actually pretty funny. I thought my OBS wasn't working. Oh, and also, if you are confused about my previous Minecraft video I posted, you guys posted, I took that one down so we could start fresh because the quality of that video wasn't really that good. And so I kind of just wanted to start fresh. And would you look at that? That's mine. adventure. Let's make some torches first, though. This gold right now. looks so, so cool. Is that iron? I think so. No, course there's a cave over here. And some pumpkins. Oh my gosh, so many pigs. Holy. Night. Okay, it's time to make some armor. Sunset here. I think that'll be good because I am beat. I'm very tired and my throat just hurts really bad. I'm sorry for this short video, but I just wanted to get this out there for you guys and let you know that this series is undergo. I'm going to try to upload for this series pretty often because I'm very excited for it, but I hope you guys enjoyed very much.